Have you ever wondered if time travel is possible? Like twisting and bending a cloth, can we do the same with time? Today, we're going to talk about time travel. It's something that scientists, thinkers, and writers have been curious about for a very long time. Time travel is just like the idea of moving back and forth in time. Think of it like going forward or backward on a path that shows the universe's timeline. This idea isn't just something from our dreams or science fiction stories. It's based on real science ideas, especially those from Albert Einstein. So, imagine if we could twist and bend space and time so much that it actually creates a circle or loop. This is often called a wormhole, and it might even let us time travel. But making a wormhole, this is something we just can't do with the technology we have today. Even if we could make one, it would be very hard to keep it stable enough to go through. Traveling to the future is something we do every day. Here's how it works. When we move faster, time seems to slow down for us compared to someone who isn't moving. This is called time dilation. Imagine if we could move really, really fast, like close to the speed of light. Or if we could live near a really big thing, we could jump forward in. But it's tough to make these conditions happen because of technology and physical issues. So, what's the conclusion? Is time travel just an exciting idea, or can it really happen? Right now, we can't get ready for a journey to the time of dinosaurs, or rush forward to see the far-off future. Even though the idea of time travel is based on real scientific theories, it's very hard to make it happen in reality. But who can guess the surprising discoveries that might be waiting for us in the big picture of time? So, to sum up, time travel is all about being able to move from one moment to another, just like we move from one place to another. This idea comes from something Einstein came up with called the theory of relativity. This theory talks about how gravity can bend time and space. While we can't go back in time right now, we're all actually moving forward in time, each at our own speed. Though there are lots of hurdles to overcome to make time travel a reality, there's no telling what we might achieve in the future. So the next time you look at the stars or read a book, remember that you're on a journey, moving without stopping into the future. And maybe one day we'll learn not just to go forward, but also backward and sideways. Time is a really interesting puzzle that's waiting to be solved. Thank you for supporting by watching the video.